Once upon a time in a faraway land, there was a beautiful young lady named Evie, who was known as Snow White's daughter. She had rosy red lips and shiny black hair. One day, Snow White decided to show her daughter the cottage that had welcomed her when no one else did. It was the cottage of the Seven Dwarves. When Snow White and her daughter reached the cottage, they soon found out that all but Grumpy remained in the cottage, as the other six dwarves weren't there anymore. They had moved out as they had all gotten married and had children of their own. By talking to Grumpy, they found out that the other six dwarves had moved to London. Meanwhile, the evil queen had married Gaston and had a cruel son named Jackson. He had grown up to be just like his parents and was very ruthless and very selfish. The evil queen had gotten crueler and crueler over time. When she married Gaston, she had gotten crueler and turned uncontrollable. The evil queen had known that the six dwarves had moved to London. She had known this because the six dwarves were part of a very famous and successful family business. The magic mirror had a photographic memory. Whenever the magic mirror saw something, it knew the person's past, present, and all best of their future.
Evie and Snow White were back at their castle, getting ready to go on a trip to London on their private jet to visit the dwarves. When they were getting ready for their trip, the queen had been watching them from her magic mirror in her castle. The queen had turned into a flight attendant on Snow White's private jet so she could come to London with them without them knowing. Evie had wanted Lily, her best friend, to come to London with her, so Jackson decided to go to Lily and was disguised as one of Snow White's servants. He had told her that Evie was sadly not able to bring her on the trip due to some family issues. Then Jackson decided to turn into Lily and go on the trip with Snow White. His mom did not know he was Lily, and Jackson did not know his mom was on the plane either. When they got to London, Evie, Snow White, Jackson, and the Evil Queen were on their way to visit the six dwarves and their kids. When they got there, Jackson was in the house as Lily, and the Evil Queen was staying with them to help them around the house. Since Snow White did not know that the maid was the Evil Queen, she went to give her weekly paycheck. She saw the Evil Queen in the maid's corner as herself, so she threw the paycheck onto the ground and told the evil queen that they had started something earlier and had not finished it.
A long time ago, Snow White was mistaken to have killed her father, and the evil queen thought that she was going to be next and had sent out the huntsman to kill Snow White. Though Snow White had escaped, the evil queen hadn't stopped searching for her. So the evil queen disguised as an old woman giving out juicy red apples. Once Snow White took a bite of the apple and fainted as the evil queen ran away. The seven dwarves found her and she had to rebuild her reputation as a good person. Then the six children of the dwarves came in and tried to solve the problem. The evil queen and Jackson had disappeared. While they were looking for the evil queen and Jackson, a knock came at the door, so the whole gang disappeared into a cloud of smoke. The reporters at the door soon realized that the house of the six dwarves was completely empty, their family business had gone in debt, and all these people were never found again. The end.